Wrist. He battled last two games, if there's outside of the wrist, and this week just got worse, couldn't pass properly. So, you know, when it comes to a bind on the scrum and things, I think it's not worthwhile. He went for MR and things, a bit of a damage here. He should be fine in a week or two. But obviously, you know, we got two props that can play. So I don't want to risk Trevor also playing with an injury.